Detroit firmly on the football map. This victory means so much to the Motor City.